There's a rumor going around right now. Somebody told me that Five Finger Death Punch has a new goddamn album. You know how I know that's fucking true? Because we sold 100,000 copies in one fucking week. Michigan is filled with America.